Vermintide is Fat Shark's take on the first-person co-op genre. We've taken everything we've learned from melee combat games in the past and applied it to the first person. Our goal with Vermintide is really to push melee combat to a whole new level.
Something that is really important in a first-person game is that you feel connected with whatever you're fighting against, especially in melee combat. So we put a lot of work into animations, effects, sounds, and stuff like that to make sure that you really feel the impact of each blow.
Since we're publishing Vermintide ourselves, we have full freedom to make the game we've always wanted to make, reimagining Warhammer in a dark and gritty way, and still working closely with Games Workshop to ensure the authenticity of the Warhammer brand.
Something that is really cool with Warhammer as well is that you have all these types of weapons that you might not expect from a classical fantasy universe. It's more dark and gritty, and it's a little bit, has more of this fantastical element to it.
This is a Warhammer game. In Warhammer, an elf would never use a dwarf sword, and we reflected that in the types of weapons that our different heroes can use. We wanted to create a set of weapons which has something for everybody. If you like big warhammers and sending enemies flying away, we've got hammers for you. If you like chopping enemies apart, there are axes, daggers, blades, and all sorts. You can swap between both melee and range at any time.
Let's say I'm up fighting a group of Skaven. I'm using my melee weapons. And all of a sudden, if one of my friends gets grabbed by a Packmaster, I quickly have to change between my melee weapons to my ranged weapons, snipe the Packmaster, and then go back to my melee weapons again and keep fighting.
Because going up close and personal with a Rat Ogre is going to lead to bad results.
We want you to be really agile. We want you to be able to react to any situation. The combination of all these systems lets us take melee combat to the next level.
Completing a level in Vermintide gives you a set of loot dice. Upon rolling these, you'll get certain loot. This allows you to deck out your characters with brand new weapons and trinkets. Each weapon and trinket has its own unique attributes. Perhaps you'll find a dagger with lifesteal, or a bow that features replenishing ammunition on shots.
Everybody in the game gets rewarded equally, independent on how you perform, to not like single out a player because he had got the most headshots or anything like that.
The loot you're rewarded with is determined by how well you perform in a level, which difficulty you're playing, and how many side objectives you manage to complete. Vermintide features dynamic AI, which controls the spawning and movement of all the enemies. If you play the same level 10 times in a row, it's not going to be experienced the same way.
You would never know what to expect around behind the corner, or you can never predict what's going to happen. Vermintide is not a game about killing the most Skaven. It's a game about surviving, and surviving together with your friends.